Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can automatically connect to your Wi-Fi network using a QR code that has been sent to you on your Samsung Galaxy S20, S20 Plus, or the S20 Ultra. Now first, make sure that you have received the QR code already on your device. Either if you are going to your friend's house and they are sharing you the QR code of their Wi-Fi password and username. And what you want to do is first swipe down and tap on the settings icon, then tap on connections, and then tap on Wi-Fi. Now at the top here there is a QR code icon, so tap on that. And here you have two options. One is you can use the camera to scan for a QR code just like this. So let's say your friend is open up their phone with a QR code, and here you can scan it to your device. Another way is if they send the image through an email or through a text message, and then you can connect it this way. So I'm going to first forget this one. So I'm going to forget this connected network. And what you want to do is, again, on this Wi-Fi connection setting page, tap on the QR code reader icon, and then tap on the image icon, and then select an image that you have received on your device. So here is the image, and then you can kind of like readjust the scanning area, and then tap on done, and the phone will automatically scan from the image, and it will automatically allow you to connect to that Wi-Fi network without you having to know the password or username. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.